Okay, so this is the bowling trunk. I have 7 balls in the car when I thought I had like 4. 7 balls. So the green bag is mine. I have 3 balls in there. I have 2 DV8 balls in there, and then the ebonite ball. Then this is my ball. That's my graffiti tag. This is my ball. This is the ebonite. It's my spare ball. This is my ball, which is another, it's an ebonite, Game Breaker 2.
Oh, yeah.
And then this is my DV8, my other ball. The 3 main balls I bowl with are DV8, Vandal, Freak Show, and Hooligan. And then I have my Game Breaker that poses as my spare ball, even though that's what this is. And then Siyah, she has these 2 bags. She has 3 balls. She also has a graffiti tag, which is this ball. Then she has a Game Breaker 2 as well. And then she has a, what is that? The Danger Zone, Brunswick. Then she has a Tropical Breeze. And then she has her spare ball, which is like mine, except hers is orange and red. But then she has a backpack. I don't have a backpack.
But you wanted a backpack.
I did want a backpack.
It's in the other car, so you do have
a backpack. That's a fake backpack. That thing is so big and bulky. It has my fan in it.
No.
T-Mobile store.
First.
We can.
Give me a phone.
Get you a phone. Oh, it's a lot of people in here.
I really want that smoothie.
I need to ask them how much everything would cost first. Because you want a, what, 6S Plus? Okay. And I would just... My thing is, I'm not worried about those little pod things. Yeah, because I already use my Beats headphones. So I don't really need those.
I forgot about that.
Now do we want the 7?
And then, I know, because then you lose your jack.
Yeah.
I have a waterproof phone. When am I putting my phone underneath the water?
When you go to the water parks, water stuff.
Like, right, and then I'll be like over the summer, like, oh, I should have got to 7.
Yeah.
Where?
For me, I would be ghetto and just put myself in a plastic bag and be like,
oh, I'd be like, we're at Six Flags America. And I have my phone, it's in the water, and it's not a 7. Trying to get this video.
Oh, this has optical image stabilization.
Dun dun dun.
So, like, for your videos.
Ah!
It has better, more zoom. I don't know.
Okay, so now we're talking.
Because of the stabilization?
Yes!
So, you want the 7 now?
Yes! Bruh. Bruh. All about that. This is taking too long.
You're so white. Oh my goodness gracious.
What does that mean?
Your skin, look at my skin tone and then look at yours.
We're the same complexion.
No, we're not. You have more of a red undertone. I have a yellow.
So you got white out of that?
You see it now? I'm darker.
Okay.
Yes. Oh, yep. Get into me, though. Got the money. This holds the money.
It also holds a lot of other stuff. That purse looks heavy.
That's why it's so heavy.
Right.
So, going on a hike. Oh, yep.
Did you just put it on like a backpack?
Yeah. I should, though. Stuff might fall out, but it's okay.
You funny.
Yeah. You know what I feel like? The grandma in Halloween Town, she just died.
I don't know who the grandma is in Halloween Town.
No, Meryl Streep. Not Meryl Streep. Who?
Not Meryl Streep.
Meryl. Who was, what is her name? She died right after her mother. Her mother died.
Oh, you're talking about Debbie Reynolds.
Yeah, Debbie Reynolds. That's the grandmother from,
oh, she was in Halloween Town. Uh-huh.
And she would have this like big ass purse. And all you could just pull stuff out of it. Uh-huh. And that's how I feel. Uh-huh. And it was like alive. And it was like a little animal or snake into a slither. Anyways.
Mm-hmm. Not white though.